Okay, so we'll talk about creatine. Now, creatine is something that some of the girls and guys out there, they want to get a little bit more buff and add a little bit more muscle more quickly or add some more power to their performance. This is kind of some of the things that creatine is known for. Now, it's not one of those magical things. It's not like a steroid or something where it's just kind of, you know, changing your hormones. This is something, it's different. So what it does, you have to work. So you take this, you still have to work. So what happens is in our muscle, we have something called ATP. Okay, now the ATP is kind of like the energy that's in our muscle. So when you're working out, you're doing your set, and you've got energy, and all of a sudden that energy starts to go away, it's the ATP is starting to deplete, okay, so you've lost some of the phosphates, whatever, and the lactic acid starts to come in, and you need to take a rest. Now, if you take something like creatine, you're taking in your creatine, and it adds, the creatine is kind of what got away from the ATP when it got tired. So you're adding on phosphates so that what happens is your ATP is now going to last longer, right? So if you were able to get out 10 reps doing those bicep curls and now you've added creatine, you might be able to get through maybe 17 reps, okay? And when we're doing the 17 reps or go a little bit heavier or something like that, then you're able to get a little bit stronger because you're able to put in the extra work. So you still have to work, but it's giving you that little bit of advantage. It's a natural advantage. Creatine is found in meat, in lots of different things, very, very naturally. We're just taking a higher dosage of it. So now, the one that I'm recommending is the ATP, or sorry, not the ATP, the one that I'm recommending is the creatine ethyl ester. Now, the creatine ethyl ester, what's different about it, the monohydrate was very popular in the past, and the ethyl ester, I think, is kind of like the new kid on the block. And what it is has this C part of it, and it makes it better able to get into the muscle. It's better able to absorb, so you can take less of it. And then additionally, because more of it's getting in and you're taking less of it, there's less kind of water retention and stuff that can't get in, and it's all sitting outside the cells. So it's now in the cells, it's doing what it needs to do, we're taking less of it. So it's just kind of a better all-around product as far as I can see right now anyway. So it looks like a pretty good one. And it's going to help with, if you're an athlete and you're trying to get your jumps and that type of thing up, it's going to help with the power. It's a great product. You do need to cycle it. Make sure it's not something you would ever take on an ongoing basis. You should talk to your doctor first, but it is a product that I do have quite a few of my fitness models taking, and I do recommend it as part of a natural, healthy way to get lean and